here, there's two people involved. A guy on a bicycle in downtown London, England, and another gentleman in South Korea in his apartment. Well, we had a nice little freeway around here. Now, unless you've got one, well, HF station, but I can't afford it. You can't do that in HF, there's no way possible. So I thought that was the coolest thing in the world, that's probably the most powerful contact I've made in 40 years. That's all I wanted to share, thank you.
You know, I can personally back that up myself. I've made contact with people that I haven't been able to talk to ever, or in a year or two, at least catch on HF. So I came in a little bit kicking and screaming, but I embraced it, and I'm glad I did. I'm as old as any of these guys, so.
And I push after you.
Yeah.
Hey.
Painless transition, actually.
Hey, I have a map of the footprint you have in southern Michigan. You have one repeater already covering the whole county of Bay City based on your diagram. So, two questions is, why is this so important for the last year and a half, 2 years, you've been kicking and screaming to come up here and talk to us? And what is it you're expecting in return? That's two questions I need to ask.
I think I answered that at the beginning.
That's right.
There's nothing, you know, we're not going to give the repeaters on a known radio to you guys and say, here, have fun. We expect to have a network maintained. That's the trade-off.
We're trying to fill a gap.
We're trying to fill
a gap.
Okay. We don't have the coverage you're admitting to. I can only hit the Pleasant Valley repeater on the west side of Bay City. I can't get it over here, even with a 50 watt mobile. Okay.
How far is it going to water? That's what I'm wondering.
So,
how far over the lake?
Yeah, I mean, that's, I mean, you can record a bit all the way around my record. So, I mean, yeah.
Okay, well, then you don't have to vote for it, sir. You don't have to vote for it.
The problem is that from my experience so far, and I'm sorry, but I hate to say it, thank you. Our interactions with your radio club have been negative towards us.
Okay.
You have been very threatening to us, saying, well, we'll just pick up and walk out. And
I have not said that.
We have threatened it more than once.
I have not said that. You know what? Why should we? You know what? I've made this presentation all over the state. This is the only club where I've been treated rudely.
No.
I've done it. No, you listen to me. I've done it in Sandusky. I've done it in Port Huron. I've done it all over the place. And you're saying that our club is rude.
No,
okay?
I think it's
you. Okay. All right. Here's what I'm going to do. I withdraw my offer. We're leaving right now.
All right.
No, I'm done. I'm not going to donate a repeater to somebody that doesn't know.
Okay.
I'm tired of this shit.
Yeah.
Don't worry about it. We won't let the door kick us in the ass.
I'll hold it for you.
I'm tired.
Okay.
Solved.
All right. Mark, Mark is a great guy.
He's a little bit hot. No, I'm not tired of being insulted.
Yeah. He's gone through a lot.
So we came up here for
now. The best we could.
We'll offer it to somebody else. I'm not going to beg somebody to take a free repeater. I'm not. So sit here in the mud and use your great analog repeater.
Okay.
I think you better just walk out the door and keep your comments to yourself at this point.
There is
a long history with you in the area.
Okay.
Going right back to the Saginaw Club when you thought, oh, just because we have an all-star node, you'd come in and take over the all-star node.
I did not.
Oh, bullshit.
I did not.
Bullshit, you didn't.
I did not take over the all-star node.
You tried. You tried to bring that net up.
How about we just all take a fucking break?
break.
No. I'm not going to sit here and work with a club who doesn't have confidence in me. This person doesn't have confidence in me.
Well, it's because of your past history, Mike. It's what you have brought. It's your history. Go right back to the MSU club.
Let's let them get out the door.
Just fool it.
Guys, I want to say thank you.
Yeah, thanks.
All right. You put a lot of time and energy into this. You invested in your
first one. It'd be a new note. I didn't say nothing until he went off.
So. Thank you for your time.
I am. I'm withdrawing.
No, it's not totally up to him, though.
No. That's okay.
I'm hoping we don't make any sour. No. I'm friends and lose friends and so on because I consider y'all friends. So, we got 220 members up in the club.
We must be doing something.
Mike's just one. Mike has worked his ass off, though, to get this digital network together. The Westside guys have really done a nice job. We've got a pack between the two, so we can hide them during a statewide emergency. We can pretty much cover the whole state. And I'll tell you, I worked several hours in 2003 when we had the blackout, and every goddamn thing that worked was gone. I mean, everything. We're back in the black ages. You guys remember that? And I would have loved to have had this system back here because I was on HF radio on 40 years talking to Lansing, the state police post, for hours passing messages. And God, I would have loved to have this system. Oh, geez, I got a killed for it. So it is a really good system. We've got some guys in our club that are in their 80s that have adopted the CIK. We've got to go over and straighten up there. Programming is something simple, but generally this is a pretty easy system to get used to. 7350 is a really light, really nice radio. That thing is 50 watts on VHF, 80 watts, full power. That's out there. That's a screener.
You know, we're not against fusion. There is a fusion repeater two blocks from here on UHF. So it's not
really cool.
They're not against since the fusion.
No. And I really like the link. I remember the days with Dave, W8HVG, Abe. How many of you remember that old guy? He put together an old analog system. Jesus, God help him. He ran himself crazy all over the damn west side of the state, pretty much. I'm not sure how many repeaters. 1213, anybody remember? 1213 repeaters, I think. And all linked in analog.
Yep.
Auxiliary links, 2440. I'm sorry.
Abe?
Well, there's a whole bunch. They're all different repeaters.
Analog
repeaters. They can't keep it all together now because they don't have Abe running around. He died a few years ago. And fixing everything. God, it's a horrible thing to try and maintain. And all those damn links.
Abe was.
Mark had to do the TDSs. He said he had 32 TDSs to fill out for that damn thing.
Abe was the lifeblood of the IRS.
Oh, yeah, it really was. When he died, that system totally went great.
It's a shame.
That's a shame. But the, I'll speak up. Sorry. Guys, I hope you from here again.
But always remember, it's fine. We don't give you just what you want.
Yeah.
Your digital is the main backbone of the computer.
One of the questions
your
I asked.
Local you. Stuff, you won't keep that. It's digital. Your local, your out of the network.
Yeah.
You won't have to worry about what comes down to Detroit or whatever. And it's a very good, hard system that works well.
Yeah.
Here's a lot less trouble than you really want.
Simplicity of it is its biggest factor.
Yeah.
Trying to play the older repeaters.
And we got a club that you guys own before, of course, we're here too.
Yeah, it's right. County building.
So one game down.
Yeah, he was. And it's his own problem. It's his own fault for the way he was treating everybody. I mean, and that's the history.
Get some sleep.
Do you have a business card or information that you can get to
You'll hear us.
No, I'll take care of it.
Thank you guys for listening.
Sorry it turned out that way, but.
It's an easier pass by two around.
I think we can get, anywhere.